Hey, take a look at this in Sumner County on Hartsville Pike at Old Union Church. A tractor trailer crashes onto its side. Emergency crews say it was carrying 5 skid steer units when it crashed around 1 in the afternoon. No one was injured, and that road is now back open.